I let my feet spend as little time on the ground as possible, from the air, fast down, and from the ground, fast up. Fast is exactly what Jesse Owens was. He was the fastest man in the world. It was the summer of 1936, deep in the heart of Nazi Germany. The Berlin Olympics were held. This is where Jesse Owens, age 23, took home 4 gold medals and broke world records. The real achievement for America was when Hitler realized that his idea of Aryan supremacy had just been totally ridiculed and he was devastated. Jesse Owens was an icon in the world of athletics, and he is widely considered as one of the best athletes that ever lived. James Cleveland Owens, more popularly known as Jesse, got his nickname in second grade when his teacher was calling roll, and he replied with JC. Because of his deep southern accent, she thought he said Jesse. The name stuck, and he forever introduced himself as Jesse. Since Jesse was a child, he faced constant illness and was very frail. Oftentimes, he was unable to help his 7 brothers and dad, who was a sharecropper, in the field. Jesse's track career began in 5th grade when his athletic supervisor asked him to join the track team. From that point on, all through junior high and high school, he set records as well as the International Scholastic Championships. Coaches called Jesse Owens a complete athlete and said that he floated over the ground when he ran. When Jesse Owens graduated, he had many scholarship opportunities to run track and field. Jesse declined all of these because he felt he had to stay home and work in order to provide for his wife and family. Ohio State University contacted Jesse and he explained his situation. So OSU said that they would employ his dad while Jesse went to college. Jesse Owens experienced racism and had to work 3 jobs while attending OSU. But that taught him hard work and determination. Jesse Owens trained for his first 2 years in college. Then at Michigan State University, at the Big Ten Conference, he broke 3 world records and tied another. His 26-foot, 8.25-inch broad jump set a world record that was not broken for 25 years. After his performance, Jesse was invited to attend the Olympics. For a time, at least, I was the most famous person in the world, Jesse Owens said. Jesse Owens participated in the 1936 Olympics in Berlin, Germany. His fellow African-American teammates felt the challenges of racing and also Hitler's boast of Aryan supremacy. Deep in the heart of Nazi Germany, Jesse Owens took home 4 gold medals, and a stunned Hitler walked out of the stadium distraught and upset. German spectators embraced Owens and chanted his name. When Jesse came back to America, he had a hero's welcome, and they had a ticker tape parade for him in New York City. Within months of the Olympics, Owens was unable to finance his senior year in college. Jesse found himself jobless until an opportunity arose. He was offered a job to race against horses and cars. He made enough off of this fund to finish the rest of his degree. After this, Jesse lent his name to a cleaning business with chains in Arizona and Ohio. The business prospered until 1939, when Jesse's business partners fled and he was left to run the business by himself. The business went bankrupt and he found himself in a lot of debt. He later paid off this debt by becoming a sales executive for a Chicago sporting goods store. Jesse Owens passed away on March 31st, 1980, in Tucson, Arizona.